So hello there, this is day one in the life of the biggest silk moth of the world, Attacus atlas. I got the eggs around 1 week ago, and now I've seen this morning that the first little caterpillar is crawling around the leaves of privet that I presented to him. So let's see whether we can see this little caterpillars. First I prepare a second box to transfer them as soon as I see them, and I can count how many of them have hatched now. As you know already, on the bottom of this little plastic jar is a toilet paper with water so they don't dry out. And oh, here I see the first miniature fresh pellet, this black dot here. Oh, here, yeah, and there is a little larva, a caterpillar. Let's see. Whether we can take it out very carefully, of course, because they are so tiny now. Oh, look here, here is the first instar caterpillar of the biggest silk moth. Now it's just around 5 millimeters long, just came out of the egg. So let's see whether we also find some other ones, or are they still trying to come out here. Here are three eggs. Look, this is the size of the egg compared to the size of the freshly hatched L1 caterpillar. So let's see whether we find one more. I thought there could have been one more, but let's see whether we find it. So they are so small. You really must pay attention that you don't squash them if you take the leaves with your bare fingers. Here's some more of the eggs that still wait for hatching, but one here, you see that this one here is an open shell of the egg. So here you see that the larva came out. Here I see something that was, somebody nibbled on this leaf here. Let's see whether I can make some better macro photos so that you can see them in really big already now when they're so small. Stay tuned. Subscribe to the channel. You know that every time I upload a new video, you will get an email message, so then you can start coming with me through this logbook of Attacus Atlas. Thanks.